Welcome to Bricsys TV. In this movie, you will learn how to print a drawing using paper space layouts. Although it is perfectly possible to print a drawing from model space, paper space layouts are especially designed for printing purposes. Each drawing can have multiple layouts with multiple viewports in each layout. The print settings are controlled by a page setup, while viewports define the portion of the model space to be printed. The layer visibility and scaling can be different for each viewport. In this drawing, plans, sections, and elevations of a family house exist in model space. The various layouts allow to print part of the model space at dedicated paper size. This layout contains all plans, elevations, and sections. Notice that the position of each drawing is different from their position in model space. In this layout, two viewports exist, both showing the same portion of model space, but at a different scale. The small viewport shows less detail because some layers are frozen here. In the print preview, you can see that line weights are different too, because the color property, which controls the printed line weight, has also been modified for some layers in the small viewport. Double-click inside the viewport, then start the layer command to edit the viewport layer settings. Layer properties, starting with VP, which stands for viewport, apply to the current viewport only. Click on VP Freeze to see which layers are currently frozen. Click the empty tile in front of the layer name column heading to check which layers have viewport overrides, which is indicated by a different icon. At least if the Indicate Layers in Use option is checked in the View menu. Right-click the Layout tab and choose Page Setup to control the various print settings defined in the page setup. Printer configuration, paper size and orientation, plot style table, which specifies how entity colors are used to control color and line weights on paper. Please notice that when printing a layout, the scale property of a page setup is the relation between the drawing units and paper units. To print a layout, select the layout, right-click and choose Print in the context menu. Notice that the viewport borders are not printed because the print property of the viewport layer is switched off. To conclude this movie, I will print all layouts in this drawing to a single multi-page PDF. Click the Publish tool in the standard toolbar and choose Publish to PDF. I remove the model space sheet. The PDF Publish options display. Choose Multi-sheet File and specify an output folder and a name. Then, click the Publish button. Optionally, you can save the sheet list. This is the result. Thank you for watching and enjoy working with BricsCAD.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.